To insert page numbers in your Google Doc, choose Insert, then Header and Page Number, then Page Number. Click the icon that looks the closest to what you want your page numbers to look like. The primary difference, besides where the page number is located, is whether or not you want your first page included in the numbering or not. Title pages are typically not included in page numbering, so if you have a title page like I do, you should choose one of the options where the first page is not numbered. Once you select an option, you can click into the footer and then use the editing toolbar to make changes. So if I want this page number centered, I can choose Center Align. I can also add a number sign or the word page if I want to. And if I change my mind and want my page numbers to be at the top, which is typical for MLA or APA format, I can just delete this and then go back to Insert, Page Numbering, and then select this option. I'm setting up an MLA header, so I just need to add my last name, and now my page numbering is all set. I can click out of the header area and continue working on my paper. And if I need to make any changes to this header, I just click in and make those edits.